within the decade, Google aims to build a useful error-corrected quantum computer. This will accelerate solutions for some of the world's most pressing problems like sustainable energy and reduced emissions to feed the world's growing population and unlocking new scientific discoveries like more helpful AI. To begin this journey, Google unveiled its new quantum AI campus in Santa Barbara, California. This campus includes Google's first quantum data center, quantum hardware research laboratories, and their own quantum processor chip fabrication facilities. Here, Google team is working to build an error-corrected quantum computer for the world. Google began using machine learning 20 years ago for spell checking in search, and led the deep learning revolution 10 years ago. These advances in AI and other technologies have enabled many of the incredible applications we are seeing today. Lead engineer of Google Quantum AI is saying that as we look 10 years into the future, many of the greatest global challenges, from climate change to handling the next pandemic, demand a new kind of computing. To build better batteries to lighten the load on the power grid, or to create fertilizer to feed the world without creating 2% of global carbon emissions, or to create more targeted medicines to stop the next pandemic before it starts, we need to understand and design molecules better. That means simulating nature accurately. But we can't simulate molecules very well using classical computers. As you get to even modestly sized molecules, you quickly run out of computing resources. Nature is quantum mechanical. The bonds and interactions among atoms behave probabilistically with richer dynamics that exhaust the simple classical computing logic. This is where quantum computers come in. Quantum computers use quantum bits or qubits, which can be entangled in a complex superposition of states, naturally mirroring the complexity of molecules in the real world. With an error-corrected quantum computer, we will be able to simulate how molecules behave and interact, so we can test and invent new chemical processes and new materials before investing in costly real-life prototypes. These new computing capabilities will help to accelerate the discovery of better batteries, energy-efficient fertilizers, and targeted medicines, as well as improved optimization, new AI architectures, and more. Google is saying that to reach this goal, they are on a journey to build 1 million physical qubits that work in concert inside a room-sized error-corrected quantum computer. That is a big leap from today's modestly sized systems of fewer than 100 qubits.